first thing to understand or to consider when you are going to work with an of counsel or possibly bring in a lawyer as of counsel, before you call this lawyer of counsel, is to make sure that the relationship actually meets the definition. Is it a close, personal, continuous, regular relationship? Is this lawyer going to be a regular, you know, continuous, ongoing part of your firm? And if so, then you probably meet the definition. If it's just someone who's going to come in very intermittently, sporadically, you know, a few hours a year here and there, ask yourself if this really meets the definition of close, personal, continuous, and regular.